Okay, we're supposed to find out what's tainting the, somebody had a glass or, a vial. According to that one miner. Said it was in a lower level, so the hell is that sound?
I think I'm coughing up blood.
What you want? Tell me about the miners. What would make the miners disappear? Demons! The little devils are everywhere, I tell you. And the walls are coming. They're gonna kill us all! Okay, yes.
Oh, I'm so tired.
More adventurers, eh? I leave while you still can if I were you. Some awful stories about what's been happening down deep. Why? What have you heard? Well, my friend Woofy barely escaped with his life, he did. Little demons jumped out of the very walls, chased him down. He'd be dead now if it weren't for the guards that came running. Of course, them guards are dead now, too. Old Rufy's around here somewhere. You ask him what he saw, and he'll tell you. Rufy? You already asked. What? You guys see anything? Hold on a sec.
Jean Collas?
Take the lead. Has been contaminating it. All right, so this is how we're going to do this.
What? What is it?
You're a queer fellow.
I warrant your attention. Oh, frabjous day.
Go push to someone else.
Jean Collas?
She's on automatic. All right. So this is how we're going to do it. We're going to sneak. She has automatic search. And check the map that they gave us. Marvin. Psst, Marvin.
So dark down here.
Hello. Is there something you want? So what do you think has been happening to miners? Didn't you know the mines are haunted? Ghosts of all those who have died in mines are here to kill us all. Said they'd spare me. Like me they did, could see it in their beady little eyes. Now he's beating it. He doesn't want to be here when it goes down. I can smell the dust. He doesn't want to be here when all goes down. Okay, so we're back here. Sound. Sound like a beast or something.
Leave us be. 'Tis much work to be done.
Now get the okay. Them guards come cut your head off of your neck.
Oh, I'm so tired.
What is it you want? Can't see I'm a busy man. Heard there's been problems in the mines. I'm here to help. I don't know what you can do. Sure, there's been problems. Or we've been pulling out. The place has been crumbling almost as soon as the cats. Do you know what's weakening the ore? If I knew that, we'd already fix it. Let me ask you. Damn it. About the miners.
I think I'm coughing up blood.
Lots of walls everywhere. They are. No room to breathe. No room to breathe. They said paid excellent wages. They did. Didn't say anything about a little hole today. No space is too small. Space is too... Are you okay? Well, don't you see the walls? Walls everywhere. No room to breathe. Yeah. Nutty. Too much of that dust. Get down. Oh, you little dirty son of a bitch. It's cobalt. What a shock. Oh, ghost fire ought to do him. Rat. What a little rat thing. Little ghost fire out. Little ghost fire out, do him right. He's dead already. Police probably infested with kobolds. Excuse me.
Indeed.
Get in step. Follow me.
Yep.
I warrant your
something
attention.
Coming.
Oh, Fraster is
day,
Kalu Kalei.
Indeed.
Something troubling you?
Yep.
What? What is it?
Jean Calais?
Alright, so how do we get to the lower mind?
Sure, yes.
Yep.
Sure.
Sure, yes. Someone give me a hand. This is too much to carry.
It's gonna turn to a problem. Mine entrance. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Here we go. This is when we have to be careful.
Get in step. Follow me.
You're a queer fellow. Yep.
Jean Calais?
Sure.
Yep.
Sure, yes.
Jean Calais?
They're coming! The Yipper demons! They're everywhere! Save me! Demons?
I think I'm coughing up blood.
Demons? But they're...
The battle is on!
Guys, see anything? Talking about some yipping demons.
Leave me be, lest your head leave your neck.
Well, that's just dandy.
see anything.
Could we cease the incessant noise? 'Tis such a pain behind the eyes.
Cosfael.
Go suck your blade.
Well, that's just dandy.
In this dish.
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
Here.
Why are you overweight?
I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
Are you some kind of a moron? What do you think he was doing?
And some fava beans.
Pick up the loot on the way out.
This way.
Indeed.
Sure.
Sure, yes.
What are you doing, fool?
Stand away, citizen!
I don't know what's been happening to the ore. I don't rightly care. I'm here to protect the miners. Poke around in the depths. Care about that.
You can count on me.
Here. Get on them! Attack, I say!
I've got dark vision, so I can see them. Just once. Switch weapons.
Someone give me a hand. This is too much to carry.
All righty.
Yep.
I warrant your attention. Oh, frabjurous day, Kalu Kalei.
Indeed.
What? What is it?
Valuable, but too bloody heavy. What was that? You son of a bitch! Dang it!
All fun and games!
Indeed.
Bonaparte.
hard to maneuver.
What? What is it?
Yep.
Go pester someone else.
What? What is it?
You're
it's in step.
Fellow.
Follow me.
Okay, who just shot us? I don't know.
You can count on me.
I'll get it done. Well, that's just dandy.
Go suck your blade.
I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
You've lived as long as you have.
What do you think you was doing?
Lilalul! For sure!
I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
I'll teach your grandmother to suck eggs.
All fun and games.
Are you doing what I told you? Bloody hell.
Show you a fight.
Are you some kind of a moron? What do you think you was doing?
I'll get it done.
Double.
I've done had enough of this.
Are you some kind of moron? What do you think you was doing?
What? What is it?
Where are we anyway? We're back here again? Now. Obviously not coming out of the wall, but...
Jean-Colas?
Yes, I need you.
Jean-Colas?
Sanctus.
Sure, yes.
You're a queer fellow.
You're talking.
Something troubling you?
What? What is it?
Dead end.
Leave us be. 'Tis much work to be done.
Yep.
I warrant your attention. Oh, Frabjurus Day, Kalu Kalay.
Sure.
Get in step. Follow me.
And the rivers run red!
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
Out of this room, huh? Let's have a little hole back here. Come back from this hole over here. Came from that hole over there.
You're a queer fellow,
Jean Collès.
Sure, yes.
Something going on in that hole over there. About. What are you fools up to? What the?
For the glory of Om!
What are you fools up to?
Oh, I'm so tired.
Hey there. More adventures, huh? My name's Kai. Gotta say, it's good to have some armed people down here. Well, I hope you do better than last bunch. God be damned. I lost my dagger. What the... All... Go on. Yeah. Really worried about this thrice damn dagger. Check our map. Sneak it down here.
Leave us be. Tis much work to be done.
To the next area.
I think I'm coughing up
get made down here, I imagine. Are you going to be going down into the mines? So, you turned this dagger to Keely? Yeah, he dropped it when he went to the mine of the day. Okay. All right.
Oh, someone give me a hand. This is too much to carry.
Seem to make much sense, sneaking.
Jean Colas?
She has keen sight. Right, so, keen senses, I should say. What the heck is this? She she has keen sense, and this is her environment. God, I'm going in circles, man. We came in from over here. Maybe that's the way, but... It's like the bloody entrance. Oh, bloody hell. How do I... get this mine. Okay, I'm not going to. I'll be back once I find the lower entrances. I don't know. I must have missed something. Okay, so we found some more bodies. We're gonna follow the trail of bodies. I think that will lead us to where we want to go.
What? What is it?
Yep.
What? What is it?
Yep.
Sure, yes.
Jacques Collès?
Go pester someone
get
else.
Get in step. Follow me.
Jacques Collès?
What? What is it?
Had enough of this.
Could we cease the incessant noise? To such a pain behind the eyes.
What are you doing? Of course.
I'll get it done.
Lilalul! For sure!
Get
on them! Attack, I say! Well, that's just dandy.
Kostfael. Yenpeye Koroi.
Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Finally reached the mines proper.
Something troubling you?
Sure.
Sure, yes.
I'll get it done.
Mutton mongering riffraff.
Suck your blade.
I am become death, destroyer of worlds.
What are you doing? What? What the hell's wrong with this?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Dobra.
No wonder you've lived as long as you have. Moron! What are you doing?
And the...
got traps. Okay, which one of you is the better disarmer of traps? Disable device. Okay, you're up.
You're a queer fellow.
For her. What?
Sure, yes.
I warrant your attention. Oh, Frampton's day, Kalu Kalei.
Indeed.
All right, let me take a point.
Sure, yes.
Indeed.
You're a queer fellow.
No, 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 no.
Hold this spot. This spot right here.
God darn it. Son of a...
Lilalurl! For sure!
Get on them! Attack, I say! I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
You keep an eye on me, all right? You guard me well.
Your voice is ambrosia.
All right, we had a good rest. Okay. Destia River. The Saren was known as the road to the north. River reaches past Waterdeep to the Evermoors into the eastern end of the spine of the world. Humankind first explored the north. I chose a surprisingly fertile the Saren Delta for the first settlements. The state more humans live in the long, broad valley of the Saren than in any part of the savage frontier. Farms, ranches, all Delta feed the remote mining settlements of the north, fall prey to the orc hordes that sweep down the Saren every decade. So, let's describe it. Okay. Vial of mysterious liquid. Got it. Kobolds you killed must have tainted all the ore leaving the mine, though it's unlikely they've concocted this plan themselves. Right, so we found out the vial. Well, we found the vial. Okay, so.
Sure, yes.
You're a queer fellow.
Go pester someone else.
What? What is it?
Yep.
Sure.
Sure, yes.
Jean-Colas?
Something troubling you?
I need to have him back. This kid shot the bitch.
Sure, man. Yes.
Jean Colas?
Art.
And the rivers run red!
I am become death, destroyer of worlds!
Jean Colas?
Bonaparte.
She just cast it. Oh my gosh, man. Stealth is like really. It's really bad. Gotta continue.
What? What is it?
Yep.
Go pester someone else.
Sure, yes.
Jean Colas?
Still need to keep sneaking, man.
I'll get it done. I'll get it done.
And the rivers run red!
Damn.
Mithir!
I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
Mutton monger and riffraff.
All right.
What the hell? Commando. What commando?
Get on them! Attack, I say!
What?
Koskfael!
Lilalul! For sure!
I've done had enough of this.
Become death, destroyer of worlds.
Darn it. Stupid idiot, get over there.
Lilalul! For sure!
Well, that's just dandy.
Cease the incessant noise.
Bonaparte.
Such a pain behind the eyes.
Well, that's just dandy.
Koskfael.
Could we cease the incessant noise? To such a pain behind the eyes.
That's not the noise, dude. Just stand there.
I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
What? What is it?
Jalkales?
Lead the way.
What? What is it?
This way.
I warrant your attention. Jalkales? Oh, frabjous day, Kalu Kalay.
Something troubling you?
Sure.
Get in step. Follow me.
All right.
This way.
Didn't blow up in our face. God darn it!
Jalkales?
Okay. we are rested and ready to continue.
Get in step. Follow me.
Go pester someone else.
Indeed.
Could we cease the incessant noise? To such a pain behind the eyes!
Stay over there. It just doesn't have any protection against, I have that belt of piercing. You know what? That's what I need to do. I have
get
the
on
belt
them!
Of piercing.
Attack, I say! I'll get it done.
And the rivers run red.
Damn.
Can't see anything. Like I walked into a trap or something.
And the rivers run red!
A little bit better.
What? What is it?
Indeed.
Bonapartum.
I'm starting to get how that works. All right, let's get back to sneaking.
What? What is it?
This way.
I warrant your attention. Oh, frabjous day, Kalu Kalei.
Go pester someone else.
You're a queer fellow.
I warrant your attention. Oh, frabjous day, Kalu Kalei.
Get in step. Follow me.
Jean Colas.
He's sneaking. All right. Where are you? Of course, you're behind the wall.
Well, that's just dandy.
you can count on me.
Yeah, get
it. My blade will cut you down to size.
Good. Get in there, cut them down to size.
I am yours to command.
Right. Get in there. What? Oh my god! Gotta be careful, man. This is going to be really... Gotta be careful. Triggered the trap.
Right. Get in step. Follow me.
I have to leave. I have got no shield.
Sure.
Just have him lead.
Jean Collès?
Sure, yes.
You're a queer fellow.
Go pester someone else.
Jean Collès?
Got a lot of gold here. All right.
Go pester someone else.
Where have you lead?
What? How'd you get in here?
Court and Sawtalk must have dispatched you. And my traitors, kobolds, let you pass, didn't they? I knew I could not trust them. Who still is that? Armed as such, you've been obviously sent to kill me by Cyrix. Not a measure of ore leaves these mines unspoiled. I still to be executed? I'll not lose my head over this. No one sent us. but by thy head, it's still in danger. Reveal thy treachery, mayhaps you will be merciful. Tools act in ascensi, thou be dead. Help me, my... Uh-oh, look out. He's trying to cast some stinking spell. All right, so that needs
me to... Jean-Claes?
Yeah, we need to buff up here.
Glory conforms.
I can't target him yet till he drinks that. Crap. He's behind me. Okay.
Go pester someone else.
Go ahead and drink that. Alright, now I can attack him.
I warrant your attention. Oh, frabjurous day, Kalu Kalay.
I see them, I think. Our enemy is
I'll
here.
I'll show you a fight.
All right.
Mutton mongering riffraff.
I have become death, destroyer of worlds.
Oh, yeah, we got problems right here. Crap. Kobolds. Skeletons. What am I doing? Why am I running over here? Golly, you know what I need is like a bomb.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Yeah, great. Use that. Put them asleep. I need to take down this guy. Right. Yeah, he seems like he's gonna be a real problem. I'm gonna have you give me a hand over here. Can you please? What? Oh, she's casting that. All right, so he's casting that. Get off him! Good. All right. Okay. Slow down. Whole bunch of monks. Can you please turn these undead?
Well, that's just dandy.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Can you not turn these? Please!
All right.
And the rivers run red!
Damn it all. Andy's undead!
Well, that's just dandy.
Your voice is ambrosia.
You can count on me.
I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
Bonaparte.
Cosfael.
Get out of the way. Damn these friggin' things.
Nice Chianti. And some fun.
Get on them! Attack, I say! Get on them! Attack, I say!
Where the hell am I going?
I yield! I yield to thee!
As well you should. Tell us what's been happening here. You may yet live. I thank ye for your mercy. There in the chest are all my letters. Take them, leave me be. I don't bother you no more.
Help my minions!
What did they say? Fools, you'll never leave the chance. Take anything. Minions, come forth, kill the intruders. Oh, you treacherous little son of a bitch. I like it. Dude, I told you to take a freaking potion. What, you got more minions? Okay. What? There's more? Oh, come on! Damn it! Oh, come on, man! What the hell?
Mithir!
Where are you? Where in the hell are you? Why are you here?
Go suck your blade.
Well, that's just dandy.
Get over here.
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
Lilalul! For sure!
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Get the hell out of the way! Jeepers, man!
Lilalul! For sure!
Bitch.
I'll get it done.
Son of a bitches. Kill that treacherous bastard. Oh, son of a bitch!
Go suck your blade.
I'll get it done.
Mutton mongering riffraff.
Good.
I am yours to command.
I really wish you could turn these undead. All right, well.
Tell me about the...
These fools are there, man. Jeepers.
Oh, I'll show you a fight.
Lilalul! For sure!
Cease the incessant noise to set your finger in the eyes.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Well, that's just dandy.
All fun and games!
You're doing this thing or what?
All fun and games!
Knock your head off. You're a karate kid.
You.
That's it. All right. Whew. Okay, victory is mine!
Go pester someone else.
Wonderful. Now. Carrying short poles out here. Don't care how heavy it gets me. Start carrying short poles out here. Each one of those babies are 15 gold apiece. I'm gonna need every one of them. Grab the gold out of here. All the loot. All the loot. Shame mail. Got some unknown.
You pugs are starting to piss me off.
All the loot. His unholy symbol. Sire to mad. Grounding. Magical resistance. Alright. Chain mail.
Sure, chain yes.
Ground. Okay. Alright, what's that ring that we picked up? Ring of Holiness. Cleric. Hello, cleric.
Indeed.
Right down your alley, dear. Here you go. I think that should increase her spell casting too. Yes, it does. Isn't that wonderful? What could we use? We could certainly use sanctuary spell. It's very useful. What I find is that so,
yep.
Our thief examined this. All the loot. Potion of healing, short sword. Potion of life. Huh?
It is certain that the death of Mullahay will relieve the fears of the terrorized folk of Nashkel. But you remain uneasy. While the half-orc may indeed have caused the evils that befell the mine, the shortage of iron is too widespread to be his doing alone. His letters confirm your suspicions. And though they give little indication as to where his cohorts are hiding, they may have links to the bandits that currently plague the coastway.
Okay, well, I was certainly expecting that. Okay, so
I warrant your attention. Oh, Frabjurus
yep.
Day, Kalu Calais.
Little lady has all those letters. My servant, Malai. Your progress is disrupting the flow of iron does not go as well as it should. How does dumbness like you, can you be allowed your kobold to murder the miners? With your presence revealed, just be wary of enemies sent to stop your operation. Your task is a very simple one. If you continue to show that you can't do the job, you will be replaced. I will not send the kobolds you have requested, as I need all the troops I possess to stop the flow of iron into this region. With this message, I've sent more of the mineral poison that you require. If you have any problems, then send a message to my new contact in Baragos. His name is Transig, and he'll be staying at the Feld Post Inn. Ah. We need to go pay a visit to Mr. Transig. Set the minerals and poisons. Task the poison. Any iron ore that leaves this mine, don't reveal your presence. My spirits have hired on the services of the Black Talon. Mercenaries and the chill. These soldiers at my disposal, I should be able to destroy any iron caravans entering the region from the south and east. I don't want to deal with iron coming from Nazca mines, so don't fail in your task. Moonblade. This potent weapon was created by the smiths of ancient Mithranor. Only usable by an elf. Only Zahn can use this blade. Chooses its owner in the case of this sword, as chosen the elf Zahn. Only Zahn can use this blade, and Musa tries it, while themselves unable to lift the sword. A particular moon blade gives resistance to fire. Alright, well, that's not very helpful. So this is one of the famed moon blades. Yeah, these things are legendary.
Indeed.
Where have you lead? Zahn. Oh. Hello, Zahn. I have your blade. No. What the? What the? What the? What the heck?
Could we cease the incessant noise to such a pain behind the eyes?
It means day shot.
Hopefully we won't go to sleep. I don't know where in the hell these kobolds came from.
I see them, I think. Our enemy is here.
Lilalul! For sure!
I am become death. Destroyer of worlds!
That's a bloody spell.
He means Deshot.
Alrighty. Stand down.
What? What is it?
Let's go talk to this young man. Our young lady.
I thank you for my freedom, friends, for I have languished in these dismal vaults too long.
At long last, I'm free of my dreary prison. 5 and 80 days are far too long for one of the fair folk to live as a dwarf. I would be quiet about that. I have a friend that's a dwarf here. Look no better off than I, but my appreciation for my liberty bids me add my spells to your cause. I am Zahn. Shall we face the impossible together? How'd you come to be trapped in this inhospitable place? Alas, I was sent to investigate. The strain's going on. Ah, you were sent as well. About this area, and I landed Cade for seemingly hopeless weeks on end. I've not seen the sun almost as long as I've not seen my own. Alright, join us. I thank you. However ineffective our actions be, I should not rest until I have made my payment to you. If you have searched through Mulhoney's train, we have found it. Yes. Yes. Whoops. I'll give you the sword. I'll meet you back at the friendly as well. Sorry. I gotta keep my party together. Hold up a sec. Yeah.
This way.
Give him his sword. Yeah, that's his. Alright, so very good.
Sure, yes.
Following us? Well, looks like he's in our party. Let's go! Okay, so let's get going.
And the rivers run red!
Kostfael!
We're all doomed.
Yeah, a bunch of invisibility spells. Not totally useless, but as identifier, that's useful. He's a survivor of falling the trend there. No wonder he's going on about we're all doomed.
Blasted magical what's this? My spell flopped!
Dobra.
Are you some on? What are you doing?
What are you talking about? Alright, let's get down the road and find Kagan's, caravan before he ends up leaving. Back door. Wonderful. Here we are on the Sword Coast.